Hey everyone, 412 Gaming are here to play Strut Mechanic Aqua. Interesting. Yeah, I went exploring a bit when I was off. I found some stuff, which was actually not that bad. And you go back there. That's now done. I need more circuits though. I got the metal I need. It's just a circuit. I need 10. I have 3. Alright. Fun. Do you also need more metal? Voila. I actually do like that. Like the way how I have this. Alright. Got 5 left. Fun. I doubt this stuff has respawned at all yet. Alright, so let's just go gather more stuff in the town. That's probably what I'm going to be doing most of this episode. I mean, shivering the town since the one over there did not have anything. Now, once at least recharge, will they have the stuff respawn. So is the one over that way. The further one. That's fun. I have enough of those, so yeah. Grab you and you. So I need those. You take that. You. Full inventory again. Okay. I actually think it might be good. But I need more metal for that. I need to build an engine. Fuck. Hilarious. One thing I need, and I can't find any of the astral pots. I guess where I'm out from. Usually, whenever I'm not looking for them, I find a bunch find me. Oh, that's hilarious and ironic somewhat. Actually, I have an idea what I can actually do or something. reason for this. I'll give my thought on it. There we go. For now, it just be like that. Alright. Have the bed put down. Actually, that gives me an idea. Hola. Almost off. Get down. There. There. Hey. Yep. Yep. Jump. Grab. Jump. Place. And up. And jump. Because we got a seat, we got a bed, we got tires, we got two bearings. Which I still need four more. And I also need an engine, which, let's see. These might come in handy later, so that's a good thing to keep in mind. 25, 5, and I have enough component kits for one. So let's see, in total I need 15 of them. Fun. Alright, so put that there. This. Eight, 5, 10. Let's see. Consumables. I have one of the cards. Oh! Ugh. There. Now I have more room. Oh shit. I try to grab that and I grab that and it's dead. Craft two of those. Actually, while they craft, I should craft some more of this. I still got more of that. There we go. Wait a moment. She might be better. Alright, you go back over here. I need to grab these. This is going to be a bit of work. This is definitely going to be some work. Nope, that's placed down as a single. Yeah. 2, 3, 4. Now she's thought of what I can do with Nath, what I was thinking of earlier. But it requires a bit of rework to the base. Fun. Means I gotta get rid of all this. Including this. Okay. Alright, go up here, stretch out, walk forward, here, stretch. Ah, hello you. Come on. Okay, so go. There. Up here, grab, and full inventory again. Ah. This island's gonna be full. Okay. Forward. I can still reach it. Oh, this is 6. That's so. That box. That. 2. Grab. Grab that. There we go. And now this. Good. Okay. My idea is basically have a storage area below. Which technically brings everything up but one level. Actually, this would be an idea for something else. So to add that, I can technically have it so that it goes up by 1, so even... Because I technically do go up by 1 anyways, so... Okay, step 1 block, so... This actually makes it look quite nice. Hello. That looks nice. This area is symmetric. So, let's see. First things first, I should worry about increasing the layer that I want first before I get high work on X, bringing it up. I'll probably make this look a lot better when I have access to more materials. I'll probably change the base to something like concrete. That. We'll probably get changed to concrete later on in the future when I actually have the capability of doing it. I think that will actually look nice. Voila. Alright, so let's see. Right up by that. Actually, there. Voila. That does not look that bad. Something like that. Oh, thank goodness. For now, I should just do this. And then bring it over this way. Voila. And for now, I can't have access to that, so I can source shit. Which means that I gotta add right there. Alright. Okay. 2. I need to grab another one. Yep. Okay. Slowly coming along. There we go. Well, the framework needs to be done first before anything else. But that's all the time we have for this episode. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye!